for a commercial port to reach international standards. Efficiency is the most important factor. And efficiency is arguably not the strongest point of ports in India. That is, until the advent of Port of Pipavav. Developed, operated and managed by Gujarat Pipavav Port Limited, GPPL. Representing the true spirit of economic liberalization, Port of Pipavav is India's first port in the joint sector. A joint venture between the Maritime Board of the Government of Gujarat and Sea King Engineers, GPPL is privileged to have technical and equity participation of PSA Corporation, formerly Port of Singapore Authority.
One of the reasons that we selected Port of Singapore, because the work culture we have seen there compared to a lot of other international ports are absolutely super and the most efficient port as well. We negotiated with them over 20 months and kept a lot of patience, which finally paid off both for Port of Singapore and Port of Pipavav.
PSA Corporation, the world's largest single container port operator, is pleased and honored to participate in the first private port development in India. We will be bringing in our operational and technical expertise to develop Pipavav Port as the premier port in India.
Situated on the west coast of India, Port of Pipavav caters to Gujarat, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Punjab, Delhi, Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir, some of the largest states of India, thus serving industries in the surrounding areas to far-flung corners of the country. Industries which have come to depend on the efficiency and reliability of the port's services. With a total of over 1.2 kilometers of jetty length, Port of Pipavav has 725 meters of continuous dry cargo berth comprising four terminals and 305 meters of a dedicated berth for LPG POL operations. Locationally, Port of Pipavav is endowed with natural advantages, making it an all-weather port.
The north-south waters of Port of Pipavav are protected by Shial Bed and Savai Bed on the eastern side. On the western side, the mainland extends well south, protecting the anchorage and the port from southwesterly monsoons. At the entrance, the natural barriers create a breakwater, however, leaving a deep channel of about 275 meters wide, making it navigable for very large vessels.
Tranquility of the harbour enables operations throughout the year. Moderate temperatures, well-defined light monsoon, excellent visibility.
The sea is very tranquil and protected by island, and that is very safe.
Mean spring tidal range is only 3.1 meters. Compared to many of the other ports, it is very small, keeping the vessels very safely alongside. The highest wave height experienced is 0.5 meters.
Although the harbour has virtually no siltation since 1962, Port of Pipavav has imported a dredger from IHC Holland in order to take the draft up to 13.5 meters. This will allow the port to receive ships up to 65,000 DWT from the present 45,000 DWT. The port is naturally sheltered by three strategically situated islands, Shal Bait, Savai Bait and Chanj, which act as breakwaters. These protect the harbour from southwesterly waves and monsoon swells. Anchorage and berth are less than 2 kilometres apart. For greater manoeuvrability, the harbour has adequate width to get more than one turning circle. Navigational and piloted services are separately provided.
pilot service is very nice and very prompt, and as I told you, they have been very cooperative with me, and they have given me directions and all that. It was quite good, really.
Pilot is very good, and stewardess and also officer, good cooperation with us. Unloading is very quickly.
The port itself is a picture of efficiency, aided by state-of-the-art material handling equipment. This is a fully automatic telescopic spreader on the Gottwald Mobile Harbour Crane, manufactured by Mannesmann, Germany. This crane has a rated capacity of handling up to 800 tons per hour of multipurpose cargo, comparable with the best in the world.
अभी तक हमने बहुत सारे पोर्टों में काम किया था, लेकिन जब हमने लास्ट पिपावा पोर्ट में काम किया, तब ये थोड़ी खुश हो गई. अनदर पोर्ट में वो 3000 जैसी फिगर देती है, इस पोर्ट में हमको 8000 जैसी फिगर हमको दिया, यानी डिस्चार्ज फिगर एक दिन का एवरेज मिला मेरे को. और सबकी कोऑर्डिनेशन इतनी अच्छी रही, जो किसी चीज़ की हमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं हुई. और तीन दिन के अंदर वेसल ऐसे खाली हो गई, हमको पता भी नहीं चली, और कोई प्रॉब्लम जैसी वस्तु इसमें आया नहीं. इसलिए हम इसको कहेंगे ये वर्ल्ड क्लास पोर्ट है.
All equipment and procedures are to be monitored by computer to further augment efficiency and reduce human error. Officials at all levels continually undergo training programs to keep abreast with technical advances in their fields. Port of Pipavav has a dedicated liquid cargo berth capable of handling every description of liquid cargo, including LPG. Site development work on an LNG terminal has already started. In the next phase of expansion, the dry cargo jetty will be expanded by 200 meters. This will create one berth dedicated to handling container cargo. The technological versatility in handling cargo is complemented by administrative competence at GPPL.
जैसे वेसल लगी तो उसको एंकरेज नहीं करना पड़ा, वेसल सीधा जेटी पे ले लिया गया, और जेटी पे लगते ही वो एक घंटे के अंदर में उसकी जो फॉर्मेलिटी पूरी कंप्लीट हुई और काम चालू किया.
On an average, it takes just 1.5 hours for a ship to begin loading unloading after berthing. This is a far cry from other Indian ports.
But that is not our ultimate aim. Our ultimate aim is to get the ship loaded or unloaded even before she really comes alongside and puts the gangway down.
我是第一次来这个港口，我这个人对这个港口呢还没有说很平静，外边有个小岛保护着，所以这里很安全的。这里功能跟我们配合很好，社会很快，我很满意。
Being a privately managed port, bureaucracy is anathema to Port of Pipavav.
I insist on one theme, and my team member, I'm glad, agrees with me that this is the service industry, and we are fighting against a lot of odds. And at Pipavav, customer is not king but emperor. We really mean what we say. Our people are available round the clock to service our customers.
We work as a very close-knit team, and decisions are taken within a matter of few minutes or seconds.
Availability of non-unionized labor might be a rarity in the present Indian industrial scenario. It is a welcome reality at Port of Pipavav.
Gujarat ma labor easily available chhe. Ane union ni activity labor ni rite khub j ochi chhe. Sakhat mensu manso ochi mazuri dar thi ahiya mali jata hova thi. અને શાંતિથી કામ થતું હોવાથી ઉત્પાદન કરનારા ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીયલિસ્ટોને આ એક સ્વર્ગ સમાન રાજ્ય ખડું થયું છે એવું મારું માનવું છે.
There is very organized and very cooperative with the chief officer and other officers of the ships.
લેબર મે યહાં કોઈ મેસે નહીં કરુંગા એક સ્થિતિ હોતા હૈ વો ચીજ ભી હમકો નહીં દેખને કો આયા. લેબર ભી બહોત હી શાનદાર તરીકે સે અપના કામ કિયા.
Spread over 2000 acres, Port of Pipavav does not have a bustling city behind it, providing it with unlimited potential for expansion.
Committed to do it in next 7 years of time, where we think that we would be in a position to handle something like 50 million tons of traffic.
And future, within 1 or 2 years, it will be a big port.
The abundant space at the port's command gives it a positive leverage on advanced cargo buildup, leading to a faster turnaround. The existing stackyard at measuring 100,000 square meters will be expanded to cover an area of 220,000 square meters. This expansion will also satisfy the burgeoning need of container storage. Bharat Shell has built a tank farm as a transshipment node between the port's liquid jetty and its end users. Other companies such as Indian Oil Corporation are also in the process of setting up their tank farms. Thanks to the availability of space, the administrative complex at the port houses offices for shipping lines and their agents.
The most best part or the advantageous part of this port is that it has got its agents, CHA, custom, immigration, everything under one roof, which gives us a tremendous advantage and savings of time and running around from one port to other.
Human infrastructure of the port, also situated within the port premises, comprises an entire self-sufficient community. Kindergarten, nursery, ladies' club, medical facility, police station, recreational activities. A sort of extended Pipavav family. Pipavav, the village that still cherishes the memory of the king poet Pipaji Chauhan and the divine wedding of the revered and loved Lord Krishna with his queen Rukmini. The backup infrastructure at the port includes an active helipad. The Government of India is planning an airport with private participation. At present, the port is served by Diu, 80 kilometers away, and Bhavnagar, 140 kilometers.
Fakta airport is nahi, parantu Pipavav project ni development ni saatho saath anya infrastructure je zaruriyat che, ene mate sarkar puri kaalji le rahi chhe. Khas karine rastao, nishalo, telephones, railway.
For greater efficiency and speed, broad gauge railway connectivity is on the drawing board to replace the present meter gauge availability from Rajula Junction, a mere 14 kilometers away from the port. En route to Diu Airport, meandering through an area reminiscent of rainforests, are hotels that meet high standards of comfort and afford rare scenic beauty. Sasangir, home of the Asiatic lion, is only a short detour. In addition to the existing road connecting the port to the state coastal highway, Port of Pipavav has taken upon itself to construct a 9.5 kilometer, four-lane dual carriage expressway. Contracts have been given out, work has already started. Though far removed from the urban bustle, Port of Pipavav has worldwide telecommunication links through a microwave network. It is now connected by VSAT. This will facilitate email, internet and video conferencing at the port. www.gppl.com is a frequently visited and updated website. Little wonder then that seafarers have already started rethinking their options.
Pipavav has the potential to become the single largest, the most modern and efficient port in this country.
Even before the millennium draws to a close, GPPL has made India proud of a 21st century port, Port of Pipavav, the efficient port.